Well, now we weren't taught so confused, this. Because I think I kind of get it now, but...
I still understand when the chicken gets fertilized.
When the rooster fucks the chicken.
Mom. I know!
Mom,
but
Mom,
when
stop.
Is the shell mean?
Stop. What? What the fuck are you talking about?
What
Mom,
is the
Mom.
Shell mean?
Okay, look at me. Look, the egg comes... Okay, look. What is the purpose of your period?
Jen wants to know when the shell is made.
These are the genetics I have to share.
When the shell is made, if the rooster fucks the hen and there's a fertilized
how does it get in
egg.
The shell?
Oh my god.
She wants to know how the chick gets in the shell.
It's.
Oh! Then how is a shell made without the rooster cub?
It.
The rooster comes with the chicken and it makes everything. And then
no.
Their body is inside the egg, and then they lay the egg, and then the egg gets hard. Right?
Yeah.
No? So how does it work?
Oh my god, that's right!
These are your.
I didn't